Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Duke Blue Devils and the Eastern Michigan Eagles. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight. And of course, Bill, our starting five.
Starting five isn't always your five best players. The five guys who really understand the importance of having a good start to the game.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. On the right side. He can't get it to go.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy, guys.
The Eagles, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
On the left side. He attempts the trifecta and misses. Can finish. The Blue Devils running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Fired. Off the mark. Grabs the ball. Harris receives the pass. Shots up.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Lobs it. Out on the left wing. In the lane. He missed it. Pulls it down. Out on the wing. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Out on the right wing. Jump shot. The sophomore. On the right side. He rejects it. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the board. Length of the floor. Straight away. And it goes in. This is what I call home court advantage. Crowd is on their feet. Tough place to play. Harris handles the pass. Jump shot. No. Pulls down the board. Jones receives the ball. He shoots from the corner. And hits. Seems like everybody got a touch.
When it comes to passing, you can always do more. Anything to keep the D honest and working hard.
Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fire! The Eagles can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Jones handles the feed. Lobs it inside. He knows how to operate down on the box, and he can step out and shoot the jump shot.
A big fellow like this can create a lot of mismatches for the D.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they gotta find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the tin.
On the outside. Fires the senior. Dump it inside. He swats the ball. On the left side. And that's a jam. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Takes the board. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. Off the mark.
And he looks to outlet.
Way out on the right wing. He unloads the three. Jones drains the tray. They would like to get it inside to the low block. The junior. On the wing. Jump shot. The sophomore. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. And it's knocked away. Great block. Out on the left wing.
Strong. To the goal.
Out on the wing. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
This guy is a complete player in the post.
Gus, he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect. How about that elevation?
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Inside. The Blue Devils are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Fires.
Perfect.
They work it around the perimeter.
Look at that block. Terrific.
The Blue Devils in a hurry. They're called for the foul. And a chance for a three-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
That track could spell trouble. Poor decision there. He missed it. Snags the offensive rebound. Up and in. Ha ha! We're getting a good taste of what home court advantage is. This crowd has been outstanding.
When this crowd is at its best, this is definitely one of the toughest places to play. Almost impossible for away teams to come in here and get a victory. Put a little English on it.
On the right side. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
Give me that.
It's stripped. Active hands. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. At the 8 minute mark. On the left side. Turnover committed by the senior. Out on the right wing. Fires.
How about this kid, huh?
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
On the right side. Jump shot. No.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. After a shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
Dump it inside. From the corner! But he misses his target. In the lane. Shot's off.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
7 minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. Fires the junior. They work it around the perimeter. He looks for three. Dump it inside. Jump shot.
How about that?
On the outside. Turns it over. We are at the 6 minute mark. On the wing. And lays it in. Out on the wing. He takes the three.
Big time dagger.
On the outside. He fires away. He can't get... Nice rejection. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. With no luck, rips down the board. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Give me that. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Off the mark.
Push it.
4 minutes left on the game clock. And we have a change in possession here. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
He's in his own right now, making good decisions and being strong with the ball. Coach has got to be pleased with his performance thus far.
Sideline inbound. Down on the low block. Jump shot. These rims are giving them trouble, coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
Out on the wing. Fires. He missed it. Nice rebound. On the right side. Shots up. And yet another missed field goal attempt, coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Three minutes left on the game clock. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. The Eagles cannot get anything to drop for them.
They've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
He tries the three. And no! What a rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires.
Perfect.
He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line.
Getting offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
We are at the 2 minute mark. Looking for a good shot. Careless mistake there. On the wing. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
On the left side. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover. They'll go the other way. We are at the 1 minute mark. Top of the key.
Elevation.
On the right side. Turnover by the senior. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. The Blue Devils running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Yeah. way out on the right wing. Buckets! Takes the pass in the paint. Ah, he got it up and in. One half is in the book. Stay tuned for CBS at the half. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
The Eagles now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
He gets the ball on the wing. Down low is open if he wants it. Fires. No.
Oh, physical play.
On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips it down. Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off. Takes the rebound. Out on the left wing. He shoots from outside. No luck from downtown. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he answered. That's going to be a backcourt violation, Bill.
I guess you would say the defense did their job.
On the outside. And we'll get a change of possession. The Blue Devils in their 4-on-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Dials up a long-range shot. Rims off. Called for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line. He gets it to go. Misses the free one. And we're going the other way. The Blue Devils set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
The Blue Devils have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
The Blue Devils working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
On the outside, looking for the bomb. Nice. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. They'll start from the baseline. And he lays it up and in. On the wing. On the right side. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
On the outside. He shoots from the corner and misses. Pulls it in. In the post. Fires and answers. On the left side. Top of the circle.
How about that? Huh?
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Give it here.
Out on the left wing. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Dump it inside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the wing. Heat check time from long range. That's the guy you want to shoot it. Off the mark. Pulls it in. On the left side. Out of the air. Now in transition. Nice look.
Bam.
Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
On the left side. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Free throw is good. Gets two at the charity stripe. The Blue Devils motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Fires. He missed it. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. The Blue Devils now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
And he can't get the bounce. Can finish. When you talk about home court advantage and great atmosphere, you can't help but think
this court and these fans.
These are some of the most passionate fans in college basketball. There are not too many other sports where you can get a commitment like this from your supporters. It is just great to see and be a part of.
On the outside.
He goes for three.
Comes up empty. Swatted away. That goes out of bounds, but we'll stay at this end. Rap, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Inbounds play on the baseline. The Blue Devils now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep ball.
Perfect.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. No.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
The Blue Devils running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. The Blue Devils are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Inside.
Good entry down into the box.
Oh, I love seeing that, Gus. The players step up and hit that mid-range jumper.
They work the perimeter.
Talk about live legs. Incredible.
Around 8 minutes remaining. Way out on the right wing. Second team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus. Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
With the free throw,
they can set up the press.
Makes the shot. Shot no good. Cross court.
Ooh. Athlete.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get it to go. Here comes the pain. They work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! We are at the 7 minute mark. In the post. In the lane. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
Out on the left wing. He puts up the tray. Shots off.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Entry pass in the paint. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
Both free throws go. The Blue Devils set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Dump it inside.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
6 minutes left on the game clock.
Put a little English on it.
The Blue Devils running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
In the lane. Off the mark.
Oh, physicality.
They work it around the perimeter. And it's blocked. The Blue Devils are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition. How about this kid, huh?
Five minutes left on the game clock. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. He strokes it. Shots off. And he bangs it down. On the left side. Jump shot.
Got it.
On the wing. He shoots from the corner. We're at the 4 minute mark. But he misses his target. Out on the right wing. On the outside. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Blue Devils have been feeling good shooting the three today, and for good reason.
Boy, getting the puppy set, getting organized, great rotation on the ball. What a pure, beautiful stroke and follow through. Oh, the daggers, Gus.
Jump shot.
How about that? Huh?
The Eagles got some good ball reversal. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. Shots up.
He got it.
Out on the wing. Fires. And he can't get them out. Takes the ball. on the left side. Ah, he got it up and in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Change of possession. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
On the right side, he attempts the three. With no luck, rips it down.
Bang!
Full court pass. He shoots from the corner. Up and in! Looking for a good shot. Dials up a long-range shot. Not this time.
I'm sure they're going to be kicking themselves after giving up that offensive rebound. You always want to prevent your opponents from getting easy baskets and second opportunities.
Out on the left wing. He shoots from the corner. And no!
Look to outlet.
Pushes it. He shoots from the corner and answers. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
Big time dagger.
On the wing. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Out on the right wing. He attempts the trifecta. Can't connect from the three-point line. And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus. Came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
On behalf of the CBS Sports team, EA Sports crew, and Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching.